Okay, we're back with the 8th grade band. If you could please welcome to the stage, the Oxford Middle School 8th grade band. Thank you all for being flexible with the new uniform. Hopefully your child feels more comfortable and less like a waiter or a penguin. Also, thank you to Mr. Gibbons for agreeing to agree that all black is better than tuxedo shirts. I had a couple announcements for you guys. An email is going to go out tomorrow, I do believe.
It was approved, right? We are having a meeting on Monday. Yeah. Okay.
I'm glad you're here. Everybody say hello to Mr. Gibbons. So, last Tuesday, our quad annual Disney trip was approved by the school board, which means we are allowed to release information to you. We will have an informational Disney meeting Monday night at 7 p.m. in the...
Here.
In these seats, we'll have the Disney meeting. So if you are interested in traveling to Disney as a freshman, we are going next November, the week before Thanksgiving. Thanks for having your kid in the seat. I appreciate every single one of them. And we're going to show off some skills with thumb and finger. Second hour with the 8th grade band. He has done awesome with this group. We're working towards new rhythmic skills, we're working towards new styles. I challenged him to play a march with a lot of different syncopated rhythm happening. And so we're going to welcome to the stage Mr. Marcus Holzinger to conduct Spirit Club New Orleans. Finish it out with Andromeda Overture.